sink you in love.
Die! Die!
You will explode in the game and then realize to kick your ass.
My thumb's hurting. That's what I can't believe.
You've been saying this for ages. Shut up and can't be a little girl.
Well, Jonathan, stop being mean, right, you punk? Oh, by the way, before I forget, Sophia's coming for dinner tonight.
Huh? Sophia's coming?
Yeah.
Tonight for dinner? I don't think we have enough food.
It's me, Z. Shut up now.
You know what happens when Sophia's standing on a weighing scale? It says to be continued. I don't give up. I scored 11. That's good. And you know what? I'm bored playing with you.
Whatever, okay? Just cook the dinner fine, okay? And you're in for a surprise, Missy. Wait and watch.
No. Already, I think I have cooked food for 6 people. Is that going to be enough?
Stop being sarcastic, Z. Oh, before I forget, Sophia asked for one request, and there is no oil and fat in the food. Absolutely none, okay?
Oh, God. I hope I don't laugh at her face.
Z.
Enough of that.
Please, come on. Have a seat.
Thanks. Yeah.
And I'm going to give you something to drink and let's chat, okay?
Quickly.
Yeah, sure.
So, tell me, Z, how have you been? I'm so looking forward to meet you. For so long.
Really?
So, how's everything? How's work? How's life? How's... Tell me.
Yeah, I mean, everything is okay.
Everything's just okay?
Yeah.
It's been how long since you moved in here? Well, a while now, right?
Yeah.
And you
so.
Call me now. Not
yeah.
Down.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, so do you remember the last time we met? It's been forever.
Well, I don't keep track. yeah.